Another investigation underway at Ulta in the Mall of Abilene, where more than $2,000 worth of perfume was stolen last September. The theft went undocumented until new management decided to file a police report yesterday. The prices of the individual bottles stolen range from $72 to $140.